Brent.
Look here, what you need to understand is if you want to make some decent money from it, you'd be better off kicking that singer you've got in out the band and getting yourself a gig down the Grand. I know the landlord, Fat Andy, and I bet he'd be up for giving you a leg up if you just give him a hand. Just don't be doing originals, play the standards and don't get political. I know what that singer's like. He'll end up in the back of an ambulance with the mic stand twice over, all because he couldn't ignore the flag and be polite. Show some respect and listen to my advice, because if you don't challenge me on anything, you'll find I'm actually very nice. Are you listening? I'm actually very nice.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And with the start of the league season just days away now, we have action from the curtain raiser for you to enjoy. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Marseille.
Well, Derek, last chance to evaluate these two teams before the start of the season. How fit are they? Are there any new tactical developments? How are any new players fitting in? It should be a really interesting game.
Well, real excitement here. I say that because it's his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Stuart?
Well, he's a good goal scorer, we know that. But I'm also expecting him to link up the play, break off sidelines and work hard. He's the all-round striker.
And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Niklas Süle starts alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. And this is the lineup for Marseille.
Well, the front three are really good in tight areas. They link up well, they play little one-twos, and they move the ball quickly. But unless the fullbacks get forward, the team lacks attacking width.
And they kick off here. Mbappe, and a fine tackle. Oh, he's given the ball away. Marino. Well, tremendous block. Short corner taken. Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Marino. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Fired over by Messi. Still could be dangerous. Well, they can keep possession now. Well, he's featured on the back pages of quite a few newspapers in recent days.
Really? We've all-
speculating. Would he play from the start? Would he be ready to play? Well, Stuart, we have our answer.
Well, it's great to see him back out there, but I just hope he's fully...
Mbappe! Oh, that's really high-class goalkeeping. And now we find out it was offside anyway. Oh, he's lost possession. Into the advanced position. Hakimi. Well, possibilities inside the box. Hakimi. Marino. Messi. Now with Messi. And the referee says penalty. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
This to open the scoring here. Oh dear, oh dear. He's gone and put it wide.
Well, he's trying to squeeze that in the corner, but he's just got it wrong.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Messi. Now, potential danger. Oh, but he's done brilliantly to cut it out. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it petered out. Nemanja Maksimović. Mbappe. Superb block. Delivering it. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. And a poor ball. Marquinhos. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Veering in field here. And offside by the merest of margins. Alex Moreno. Overcooked that one. Read it superbly to take back possession. Williams. Williams! Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. Nemanja Maksimović. Here's Marcos Acuña. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And return to Mbappe. Lionel Messi! Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Short corner it is. Neymar. On to Zulu. Oh, he's done it! But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Alex Moreno. Tova. And players waiting in the centre. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Far from a good pass. Nemanja Maksimović. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? And he takes on the shots. Mbappe! And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. It's Neymar's corner. And clears his lines. And Neymar. Well, the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. Nemanja Maksimović. It's with Mikel Merino. Neymar. Here's Mbappe, putting his body on the line. Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside, so he's got away with that one. Well, PSG have controlled the possession over the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
And cleared away, a corner kick it'll be. Fired over by Messi. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. And Neymar is still there for him. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Messi with the corner. And he's clear his lines. Marcos Acuña. Lionel Messi. Space and time for the cross. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Mbappe. Messi. Maksimović has it. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Nemanja Maksimović. Mbappe with it. Hakimi. Can he play it in? Hakimi. Every pass hitting its target. And threaded through by Mbappe. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Hakimi. Good physical play. Mbappe. Arnold. Marcos Acuña. Neymar. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. That is that for the first half here. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Nemanja Maksimović. Here's Mbappe. And Neymar. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Really a very poor ball. Marseille moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. The transfer story that's been front and centre on social media and in the newspapers. Sadio Mane has completed his move to Leicester City, Stuart.
Well, I think it's a good move for him. He has great ability, but needs to be that little bit more consistent. I'd say it's a fair price as well.
Mbappe. Here's Marcos Acuña. And he's taken it away. Williams. Timely intervention. And the keeper completely untroubled. Marcos Acuña. Mbappe. Neymar. Really getting stuck in. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they keep it going? It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. And using his body to good effect. A league that always seems to produce fine young players. Ligue 1, an action coming up on EA TV. It's Olympique Marseille facing Monaco.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Substitution it is for PSG. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Marquinhos. Nemanja Maksimovic. Brandt with it. And back with Brandt. Oh, this is looking promising. Superb block. Brandt! Well, what a stop that was. Keen to take it short here. Mbappe. Still level here. But the pressure escalating. Oh, but they've lost it now. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And a throw-in it's going to be. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Williams. Williams! Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. That's not a bad ball. Unable to trouble the defence with that cross. Marcos Acuña. Neymar. Well, that ball looks promising. And it could be an opportunity for PSG to take the lead from a corner. Who can he pick out? A no-nonsense defensive clearance. This is looking threatening. Nemanja Maksimović. Keeping it moving dynamically. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Able to get his body in the way. Well, they fancy a short one. A fine block. Elects to go short. Marquinhos. Well, that's not watertight defending. Brandt. Happy to take on the shot. Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end.
Well, those stats really do tell you everything. So many chances, but yet so little end product. At some point, though, you sense they're going to get the breakthrough.
And they do like to press whenever they can. They've got it now. What can they do? Marcos Acuña. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Now can they make something happen? And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Guendouzi. And an astute piece of defending. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Well, can Marseille create one more big chance to win this game? If they do, this stadium will erupt because the fans have been brilliant so far.
Oh, he's given it away. PSG on the attack as the minutes tick away. What can they do in the closing phase? Oh, they've lost it. And all the way through to the keeper. Now possession lost, intercepted. PSG looking dangerous. Neymar. Marino. Superb block. Neymar. Well, favouring placement over power, but that's a moment he would like to forget all about. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Could be a chance to break here. But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. It's got to be! And calling upon the goalkeeper to keep things even.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might just have got his team a draw here.
Over it comes. In the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next. Here's Mbappe. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Can he get the better of the keeper? And there it is, perfectly executed. And he's denied them from the spot. Job done from the spot. And the keeper taking care of the situation. It all falls on his shoulders. If he scores, they win. Now it's over, and the celebrations can begin.
Well, they probably just about deserved it, didn't they? Overall, they were the best team.
Scenes of jubilation here. They'll be hoping for bigger and better in the near future, but they're certainly going to enjoy this moment for now.
Well, winning becomes a habit, and I think they showed a lot of character here today. They're a tough team to beat, that's for sure.
First piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at, as the players applaud the fans who have been backing them today.
Well, it's great preparation for the season, Derek, and this is always a nice moment, going up to lift any trophy. Great for those fans as well.
Now for the trophy lift. And with friends and family in attendance, you've always got to really savour these moments when they come around, Stuart.
Well, they've got to enjoy this, Derek, and then get ready for a tough season ahead. They won't be celebrating too much tonight.
Absolutely, Stuart. They all know the show must go on after this. And now the players posing for the images that will be sent around the world.
Well, these are great moments, aren't they? Certainly ones to cherish, and there will be more of this come the end of the season.
Here's Mbappe. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Oh dear, oh dear, he's gone and put it wide.
Well, he's trying to squeeze that in the corner, but he's just...
Superb block. And return to Mbappe. Lionel Messi! Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Done it, but hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand. And he takes on the shots. Mbappe! And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. It's still there for him. And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. Maksimovic has it. Williams. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Able to get his body in the way. Neymar, Well, favouring placement over power, but that's a moment he would like to forget all about. Calling upon the goalkeeper to keep things even.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might.
Now it's over, and the celebrations can begin.
Well, they probably just about deserved it, didn't they? Overall, they were.
Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.